And continuing with the wonderful 101 Operation 004-A, let's go right into it, shall we? 004-A, this is where we would originally met Wonder White, if this wasn't a basic new game plus wonderful 101, or I should say 101% hard playthrough. So yes, you won't be seeing the awesome transformation of Wonder White here, but that's fine. That means she's going to get a little more screen time, or the Wonder Claws, I should say, are going to get a little more screen time with Wonder Daddy, as I'm using, because he uses fire instead of ice. Everybody knows. Oh look, there's Wonder White standing right there, head in front and center. No wait, that's not Wonder White, I'm sorry. Oh boy, I feel stupid now. So, I hope you all have been enjoying this playthrough. This will probably be the only game that I revisit that's already on my channel. As I said before, Digimon World. Digimon World is quite possibly done and over with now. Unless I decide to, I don't know, play it again. Because when I first played it, I was like, yeah, I haven't played this game in a long time. I like this game. I replayed it and I was like, it's pretty good, but the whole Tamagotchi system thing, now it's like, nah, I kind of can't do it after, like, I train one Digimon for so long just for it to die and not evolve or digivolve, and it's like, yeah, I don't want to have to retrain a Digimon again. But, I will say, let me correct myself by saying Digimon World is on a indefinite hiatus, basically. Even though it's gotten some of the lowest views on my channel, and I do enjoy playing it, a lot of other things have gotten some views that are lower on my channel, but people enjoyed me playing it. Anyway, back to Wonderful 101 here. As said, the reason I wanted to play through the game is because my wonderful missions, they got low views. And well, as I said before, a lot of Wii U top 10, like best Wii U games, have been coming out lately. And this game doesn't even crack the top 10 for some. I'll admit, in the past couple videos, I've been raging on some missions, but then again, I am playing on the hardest difficulty. Which, of course, anybody who plays on a hard difficulty and realizes sometimes some things can be cheap, like one-shot kills, it's kind of annoying. But still, this game is great. Let's edit out this load screen here. And here we go, Operation 004-A. Let's go, team. We are united and we are up! This mission has, or this, oh, never mind. Anyway, this operation has a lot of hidden things.
I asked Green to put him in a holding cell to keep him safe.
Ha ha ha.
Perfect job for Yellow.
Oh look, Yellow. Actually getting some screen time.
It is not right.
Wait.
This I could not do.
You guys.
Now they're looking for Luca, but I believe Luca is actually still in your team. Not counting Wonder Goggles, because Wonder Goggles is actually a hidden character. Spoilers, as I said before.
The super reactor is in danger. Team, let's move!
Let's just see what the count is up there. If it's 116, yeah, 116, Luca's still in your party, but you wouldn't know that because, what do you call there, if you actually played this game and kept count of your wonders, because you wouldn't have all 100 wonders at this moment in the game. Of course not. Going up. The only way you could possibly tell is if you kept count and then, you know, why am I using Wonder Red? As much as I like Red, he's no pose man when it comes to making a fist red hot. Wait, yeah, it is red. Oh wait, what am I doing? I just climb up or jump up. Ha ha. Alright, let's turn this. As I said before, all these little machines, all of them have special wonders in them, that so it's never a good idea to skip them. Forget the secrets. Let's just move on. You can actually jump through the waterfall in one area because there's a secret wonder in there. Right, what am I fighting? These guys. These guys are a little annoying. There we go. Let's rock and roll though. Spin attack works quite well against big bastards like this. Oh, look out. Can't deflect the sword, though. I think the only weapon... Wow. But I neglect the damage. Yeah! Oh, get the... I didn't neglect it that time. As I said, there's an easy way to actually defeat these guys. If you got Wonder Black on your team, just spam bomb and standard attack. It's basically the easiest way to defeat any enemy. And look at that. Just slowly drains. And this is why you should use Wonder Black instead of Wonder Gramps, because Wonder Gramps' bomb does no damage while Wonder Black does some damage. And I just caused a glitch in which my bomb's not disappearing. Oh, no, that's what it was. Oh, he's turned into the hand. Get the hell out of here. Deflect. 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 Damn. Why don't I keep doing the technique? Because technically it is kind of cheap and a little boring just to watch, so. I'll daze him. We'll get some Wonder Daddy action going on, but apparently when you fight two things, you gotta remember you're fighting two instead of just one. Throw those blades, son! What? Nope, couldn't neglect it in time. Alright. I gotta kill those ones that are floating here, so. There we go. That's dead. Now, look out! Woo! That's kind of annoying, too, when you lose all your wonders after. Because you need some of your wonders. Well, you need a lot of your wonders to do your Unite stuff, so. But, the Wonder Claws, they're fast. They're powerful. Well, not really powerful, but they can rack up combos, as you see here. But let's get Jean. Or is it Joan, actually? I've been saying Jean for, like, all my videos now, but is it Joan? As I said, I played Bayonetta, like, once, and part two once. I might do a playthrough of both on the channel, maybe. Don't count on it, though. But, yeah, whatever. This is getting slightly annoying now. There we go. Wow, I can't believe I got actually a pure platinum for the time. Huh. Let's go! Where we go? Hey, toilet! What's in it? I should just skip all the secrets. Make the video slightly shorter. Yeah, I might do that. Oh, we gotta jump. Let's use Poseman, because he jumps like Beautiful Joe. Henshin a go-go, baby. Henshin! Again? You can't even see him, though, but... Bayonetta's in there now. I said always save the flowers. Another tidbit for those playing, always when you see like holes like that, always try to put your wonders into the holes. That sounded very wrong, but eh. I was thinking I might do a couple missions in which I don't use like all the 115 wonders. But with that being said, don't count on it. Just because all the secret characters are fun to use. Oh, they all flew up to the top. Let's go. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. You can do a rocket jump. Huh. Right. No, they're all down there. Okay, coming down. Oh, they were all right underneath me. Let's do the rocket jump again. There we go, going up. Coming down. Alright, come on now. Oh, she hit me, or it hit me, or... I can't see where I'm at, because the whole water thing can't... time my... Ukami thing just right to neglect the damage. But, there's actually a mission coming up later that I won't be able to use all 100 characters. Because, it forces you not to use them. Right. Could have sworn there's something up here. Like, if you stay up there. Oh well. Let's continue, shall we? We're running. Yeah, there is something up there. Hold on. Let's roll over there at the speed of sound. Alright, so we gotta jump, rocket. There we go. Now, I could have sworn. Nope, okay, waste of time. Sorry. Saying use hammer, so I'm gonna use hammer just cause Rodan, when he has his hammer, runs slightly faster underwater than all everybody else. There we go. Aha! Let's use Chewy against this fellow. Come on now! Chop his legs, chop him up! Beat him up, boys! Look out! Oh, you didn't know I could do the witch time, did you, buddy? Actually, it's called hero time unless you use Bayonetta or Jean. But you can only use... If you use Bayonetta with Jean to do the witch time thing, you won't be able to use with other characters, I believe, unless you have the hero time custom part equipped. Let's switch to Vorkin now for a little bit. It's because Vorkin is very powerful. Look, I thought I dodged it, but neglecting the damage works too. Right on his foot. There you go, buddy. Suck on that. Wow. He retaliated by having me suck on his, what do you call there? Sword. Get the hell out of there. Apparently, Vorkin can't dodge when he has a bunch of items on the screen. So, we're going to switch to Joan. Whatever. Come on now. Look out. Come on. How about we get one wonder that hasn't... Whoops. I went too far. Get the hell out of there. A wonder that hasn't got much screen time yet. The old school Wonder Red. Got it. Yeah. Losing out on my power here, man. There we go. Just drill the shit out of him. Come on! Show me what you got! Why isn't his sword breaking? Does it not break on the higher difficulties? I could have sworn you could break the swords. There it goes! Shoryuken uppercut with a freaking drill. Whew, there we go. That took longer than I hoped. Okay. Save the citizens. Always save the citizens. You get more points if you save the citizens. Wonder Hammer will weigh this down, make it heavier, and we're down. We're good. We're running. I don't know where I'm going. There we go. Ah, this fella. Okay. Apparently he's neglecting my attacks somehow. My attacks are having no effect. Which makes me now want to use Electrical Strike on him in this water, which should be doing 10 times more damage than normal, because we all know water conducts electricity. Actually, it's the metal in the water that conducts it. I believe pure water doesn't. I could be wrong. I'm not a scientist. Get him! Yeah! Feels like I'm fighting underwater. It's because I am. Bring it down! Bring it back up! Then spin attack! Bring it back down! Dodge! Why am I getting points for hammer? Oh, that's fine. A tombstone counts as a hammer attack. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Come on, boys! Attack him with all your might! Yeah, we got him again! Going up! Going back up and bringing it back down, and he did. Want to see something weird? Oh, never mind. Wait, who am I? A Pose Man? I am, okay. I was thinking about maybe switching to Wonder Future for a little bit, but he sucks. He's terrible. Why is he terrible? Because he can't make his fist bigger. Oh yeah, there's a secret area right there. Well, not right there, but somewhere along the lines. And we're gonna grab this thing, because saving citizens gives us more points. Right? Right. Here we go. Da-da-da. Told you, save the citizens. You get more points. Huh! Huh! Can't jump out. Oh, I can jump out there, but that's not where I wanted to jump out. Oh, I know where this mission is now. What am I playing as? I don't know who I'm playing as. Oh. Cheerleader. Or something. With a fruit on its head. This area here is where the secret is. Or one of the secrets in this stage. You gotta jump onto a platform. And I believe jump over here. I was wrong. I was terribly wrong. Forget it. As I said, no more secrets. I'm done with the secrets. What's in here? As I get a secret. No more secrets. Oh, I'm using a Percy McCluck. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go? Is that where I'm supposed to go, actually? That's not actually a secret? Oh, dear. Alright, let's try it. Alright. Where do I go? Oh yeah, that's what you do. Supposed to use the hammer, actually. Not the tombstone. I used the tombstone because I was confused. What's this? Gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. Alright. Which way do we go now? Is it this way? Nope. Go in the water. Going down. Whee! Hello, good citizens. I will save you for justice and for movies, because Postman is Beautiful Joe. I can't stress that enough. I keep saying it. Oh, dear God. Wait. I'm back to where I was. So that was the secret. Damn it all. I'm confused. That's where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Now I know where I'm going. Huh! Going up and across. That's a beautiful shot I did, was it not? No? Okay. Okay, about to say I can't tear the wall down. So look at that. They show you you need what actually I think this is when you meet up Wonder White. Open wide. Come on now. Come on! Whew! Platinum coin! Yay! I've gotten all of them, but they make you recollect them every friggin' time. Here we go! Ha! Help! Help! Oh yeah, that's right. You haven't met Wonder White yet. But these two areas are secret areas as well. You go in that pipe. You end up here. If you use the other pipe, I believe it takes you to, this actually isn't a secret area, I'm sorry. You're supposed to continue to fight something, and then you meet Wonder White. What am I saying? I can't go back, right? Can I go back? Let's see. Yes, I can. Woohoo! Going back real quick. Because this is actually, I believe... Yeah, this is where you would have met Wonder White to fight this thing. So I'm not skipping this fight. I want to do this fight. This is actually where you're supposed to meet this creature too. Let's mess him up. The whole thing that goes on. Oh, our attacks are doing nothing to him. What can we do? And then Wonder White comes. Hey, I'm Wonder White. I can open up his face and rip him a new one. But in actuality, he does exactly that. Damn. I used the wrong move. He's burning. He's burning. He's got the fire damage going. Look out, there's the witch time I was looking forward to. Ha! Yeah, 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 yeah. Get the hell out of there. Rip it open. So he doesn't hurt you. Ha! Attack him! Daze him! Confuse him! Is he dazed and confused? I did not hear the charm in which he's supposed to be. Get the hell out of there. Gotcha. Oh, you silly bird thing, you. Now you're gonna get it. Hiya! We just spin around countless times in the air. And that's that little mini boss fight. We did it. I don't know how, but we did it. And then you meet Wonder White and you go back here and do all the nice Wonder White stuff that he does. Gimme that. And we enter here. This is actually the secret area. This pipe. This is where you, I believe, get Wonder Diver or whatever. Where he's hitting and there's a hidden thing right here. Of course, you do one of two things. Draw a circle around it. Or use the hammer. I think you actually have to draw a circle for that one. Damn it, why did I say I'm gonna stop doing the secrets, but yet I continue to do the secrets? Oh, that's a problem there too. It always, whenever you come out from that one, it always loads up because it needs to load up the next area. I think it's gonna do it again here. Let's see. What? Nope, okay. And now, we gonna be climbing on walls. Hut! Hi-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya. Slice! Slice! There's no way of dodging. Oh dear god, what am I doing? I don't think... Well, you can dodge, but yeah, you risk dying. You really can't dodge on the walls. Or deflect their attacks. So you can fight them, but it's best just to ignore them. And move on with your life. Some of them you can't ignore. But they don't die. Well, they die easily too, so... You get more points too when you defeat the enemies, so. As they're all magically holding on to my feet somehow. Can I power up? No. Whoa, almost went off the ledge there. We're still climbing. We're not climbing anymore. Yay! Alright. Where to next? I need to save the citizens, of course. And I need Wonder Pink, aka Scarf, in this playthrough, though. No, thank you. And we're going across. Going across. No! Got it! Alright, phew. That was close. Save the citizens. Ugh, damn it all. Here we go again. We're climbing, we're climbing. Oh, I was trying to get that, but I guess I can't, so... Oh, that's what you gotta do, okay. Bayonet of time. I got bayonet, yes I do. No, no, shoot the... What am I shooting? There we go. Oh, we could shoot the enemies from up here, but... They're automatically killed right after we open up the, ports. Or the gates. Nope, stop shooting the damn enemies, Bayonet. Stupid bitch. Stop shooting the enemies! Shoot the target! Nope, shoot the target! Target! Alright, fine. We want to do it like that. Nope, nope. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. I might have to switch to green, because green has better targeting than Bayo. Let's try that instead. Where's green? There he is. Back. Thank you. It's funny, I say that, but... He doesn't even shoot the damn target either! Do the stinger again. No, no, no. The other way, please. There we go! There we go. Alright, mission 8, huh? Defeat all these guys. Hey-ya! Oh, what am I doing? Just jump up and just slice and dice them. Yeah, that's it. Just slice and dice. If you're wondering, yes, I will do the secret mission right here. As you saw when we knocked those enemies down, I believe they're all down there, and that's a secret mission, too. But, come on. I can't use the, what do you call there? Ugh. Gimme Groove. Let me see if, No. How about, yeah, Chewie, because I could just... Yeah! Be a cutthroat to them. Oh, where you going, fellas? You're going into the corner now. One down. Oh. Huh! Okay, let's make it slightly bigger. There we go. Yeah, now we got you. Hey, where you going? Where you going? Get back here. Two down. Three down. This is slightly annoying. You can actually skip this fight, but I don't want to. Come on! Get him! There we go, that works too. Get him! Going down! Oh, I thought that was a secret fight. I guess that's actually later. Huh. Boy, do I feel stupid now. You know what? Yeah, just beat the hell out of them like that. Come on, Chewie. You can move faster than that, buddy. Thank you. And... oh, this is actually kind of where it is. Or maybe it was early. I don't know. I can't remember. I haven't played this game in so long. Going down. Oh, I gotta use, what do you call there? Black here. Black's the only one I can actually fight these damn things. Again. Higher difficulties means you get more annoying enemies. So that's why I'm able to have this enemy here before we even get to Wonder Black stage, in which we meet Wonder Black. Alright. Enough with the cheap stuff. Let's make it really cheap. Boom! Do it again. Hiya! Oh, he's blocking now, huh? Well, guess what? And not so long. Come on. And we do this. We jump around him a couple of times just to get a little extra damage. A little extra skill points, and there we go. He dead. Take that what? Combo. One of these pipes is actually a secret pipe. I want to say... it's this one. Yes. Okay. This is actually where you meet a secret wonder, I believe. Yep, right behind this door is where a secret wonder is. Right behind that wall. And I think this platinum coin? No. I was wrong. I was horribly wrong. Oh yeah, there's some citizens right there. Just make sure when you get to that point in this mission, you use that far end pipe, because if you don't, you'll go up into this one. This is the one you're supposed to go into to continue the mission, and you can't go back after using it, I believe. Oh, you can. Never mind. Forget I said anything. Boy, do I feel stupid again. Alright. I'm supposed to go this way, so... no, I want to get the Mega Claws so I can climb slightly quicker. There we go. And get out of here. Damn, they slowed me down. Come on, come on. Get out of here, all of you! Be gone with you! Oh. Oh god, I'm falling. I'm falling, I'm not falling, I'm alive. It's okay, I'm alive. One down. Let's go. This is actually where I got the final, what do you call there? Bottle cap to unlock Rogan, I believe. This is a secret area, somewhat, that people tend to miss out on. That's right. As I said before, I actually unlocked all the characters the hard way before I even knew there was a code to unlock them. I have no idea. No idea how upset I am about that. But I'm also quite happy that they actually have a code for those who don't want to actually, or don't have the same, I should say, strong enough skill. Well, I don't have that strong skill. But still, you know what I'm trying to get at. There we go. We're going to do that. Kill them. Wonderliner, baby. How do you do it? I think you hold the jump button. No. Going up. Oh yeah, there's the stairs. Alright. Here we go. Oh, my batteries are already full. What am I doing? And I believe this is a boss fight that's going to be very annoying. Because you use one character. And there's the hint of the character you use. For those of you who've never played this game, excuse me. 111, huh? Or my five other characters. That might be my thumbnail now.
If it isn't the naughty little children I've been hearing so much about.
Oh my god.
Identify yourself.
So, big blue snake lady. Charge, then? Who's well, touching herself in very seductive ways. Jean. That's her name. Don't wear it out. That was lame to say, but still.
What? Who are you calling precious?
Oh, he's so cute when he gets all worked up.
Oh, Vijon, you seductive seductress, you.
Enough.
Enough. Oh, look. Green's actually eating something other than a hamburger.
Oh, do not worry, Red. That cougar is not going to bite a sweet little thing like you.
Did you just call me a cougar?
You heard me, Foundation Face.
How dare you?
Oh, I love it when they have games in which women go back and forth arguing against one another.
Oh, and who's in the audience? Cougars too.
Come over here and say that to my face, you ditzy cheerleader looking pom-pom headed.
Language, people.
Go scare me, mother!
This is it, also, Wonder White, he doesn't talk much. He's a very quiet man. But here we go. One-on-one bet. Oh, that's a beautiful Joe pose. One-on-one battle. This battle's annoying as all hell. Because Blue, as much as I like him, alone, he's kind of nothing. And when you use up all of his sword energy, even though he's in unlimited mode, he still can't do much with his sword, but we got normal attacks too that still do diddly squat. What the hell? Oh, she's dazed! Get her! Yeah! And she can turn you into a puppy, so be careful! Oh dear, she hit me. Oh! On the water, nonetheless. Ugh. But, yeah, people who mentioned that with Smash Brothers, no one from the Wonderful 101 can be in it due to the fact they need character or other people to help them. This fight, and another fight coming up later, kind of proves you wrong. But I do agree that if they do have a Smash Brothers character, oh damn, now I'm a dog. I'm a dog! Don't know why. But if they do have a Smash Brothers character based off the 101, I do believe they have to be like an Ice Climbers thing. Like, you have to have like Blue and Red just because they get the most screen time in this game. And the fact they're the two main characters, not counting the other Wonders. Ah, damn it all. And Blue and Red, I believe, would actually fit more than any other Wonders. Just my opinion. Come on! Notice my Valiantium Blade attacks take up double the amount of energy. Can I deflect those back at her? I can. That's my first time ever realizing I can do that. Damn it all! And Blue doesn't get any witch time, I believe. Can't deflect that. He's trying to deflect the love thing, but nope, that didn't work! Danger! You might see me die a couple times in this fight. Alright, let me try to deflect these back at her. One. There we go. Damn it! I can't neglect the damage much either. I got the timing all cruddy. Get the hell out of there, she's dancing. She's pole dancing, she's doing something that's... Oh, I gotta find out which one's the real one. Apparently that's not the real one. Why is there a robot? Oh. Oh, I know what that was now, okay. That's my, what do you call there? The Wonder Dummy, in which if you die normally, not counting, like, what do you call there? Those other fights that I did that I've died on. If you die normally in a fight like this, you, it's basically just a, as they call, Wonder Dummy. Oh, that's the real one! Get her! Show her who's boss! It's basically a second shot without, you know, actually having to continue. Don't say I'm cheap for using it. I didn't even know I had it. That's not the real one. Oh, she's almost dead at least. But I'm almost dead again too. God, we neglect the damage and recover all that health that was taken from us. Oh, Bajan. Damn it. And we do it again! Ha ha! Come on, bitch! Alright. Gotta figure out which one's the real one, which one's the fake one. She's dancing. That's the real one! Kill her! Yeah! We did it! Bronze. Oh well. Well, hopefully I can get a better score on my actual overall performance in this mission instead of, it feels wonderful, get it? Because they're wonderful, 101.
Oh, I'm just getting warmed up.
Damn it, Bajan. What are you doing, you crazy bitch? No! Blue! Hang in there! Get it? Because he's hanging? Oh, boy.
Are we compensating for something, Baby Blue?
Oh, damn. This game is rated T for teen people, okay? Don't be, be thinking it's mature. If it was mature, Bajan would have been butt-ass naked, I believe. And that's the end. So,
Blue!
No, Blue just falls. We'll see Blue again, don't worry.
I still don't see what's so wonderful.
I can't
about
believe
you.
I spoiled that for you. I should have said, yep, Blue's dead.
Next time, I suppose.
Team, we can't leave a man behind. We have to save Blue.
That we do. Luckily for me, Blue wasn't my lead for Wonder Sword. And don't worry, if you lose Blue, that doesn't mean you can't do the Wonder Sword anymore. You still can, you just won't be as powerful as what Blue is. As I said, there's backup characters who are strong, but they're not as strong as the main Wonders besides the secret characters themselves. I want to destroy these guys so I can get more points in my mission. Ha! Aha! Aha! He's dead, good. Alright, we're still going, we're still going. Yeah, come on now. I'll take you all on. Go forward, actually, that's the mission, never mind. But it was destroy all, but we're going forward. We're going forward. We're going down. We're going down. It says to go forward. Yep, yep, that guy can go fuck himself. Sorry for swearing. I ain't fighting you, buddy. Wonderliner, ho! Oh. Said, oh, thank you. We're running, we're running, we're running, we're running. We did it. Pure platinum, baby. Oh, the combo does jump. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, are we all gonna die? We're not all gonna die. We're all gonna live. We're gonna live. Yes. Is this the end of the mission, actually? As I'm running around, look at... Nope. Nope. Oh, giant enemy crab. Oh, this is going to be annoying. Just because this fight will take forever. Then again, no. I got, what do you call there? I got Wonder Daddy, who's going to do a lot of damage. And I can actually just jump up and do that. Which seems to be doing damage, but is doing no damage. as he's playing his head. Come on, you stupid crap. We neglect the damage, though, at least. Yeah! Alright. Basically, all you do is, as I said, attack its weak point for maximum damage, and its weak point is underneath its shell. Which you'll see later, after I cut this damn thing down to size. For some reason, I'm doing no damage. Is this a glitch? Did the game glitch out on me? I hope not. Oh, I can... Can I get up there now? No. Ha! No, I have to actually cut his legs off before I can do anything else. Thank goodness I got Jean, or whatever the hell you say it. Can we... Alright, everybody off. Oh, who... I forget who's at that can counter. Who is that? Is it... I want to say it is White. There we go. Cut his legs. Chop him down. One down. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. Let's get Blue. Or Joan here, because choppity chop. Look at that damage. Okay. Where's White? No, White or Wonder Daddy. No. There we go. Open up. Open wide. Here I come, buddy. This is its weak point for maximum damage, but it's not doing anything. Get the hell out of there. Why am I doing no damage to it? That must be a glitch. It's gotta be. Nothing else I can say. He's angry, man. I don't know what he's doing, but I'm gonna chop him up a little bit. He's still red. I'm just gonna stay Wonder Daddy now, because it makes it easier for when I have to open him up. Whoa, look at the little crabbies! Actually, this sword... Never mind. One sword could actually deflect that beam. Get his little crabby people. Little crab people. Tastes like crab. Talk like people. Damn. No wonders I'm just getting... Oh, dear God. But we neglect the damage. Yeah! That's going to be like a catchphrase for this video series. We neglect the damage. I think I'm saying it wrong. Damn. Thought I had Wonder Sword for a minute there, but nope. Okay, you're pissing me off, dude. Why ain't you dying? Why am I doing no damage? Makes it look like I'm doing none. Ha! There we go. And we neglect it. Very little damage, but still. Does Jean have a different pose? Alright, you know what? I think this is a glitch. Let me try something here. No? Isn't there a restart? Let me see here. No. Turn, retry from last save point. I don't know if I want to try that. Alright. There we go. Now he's got the damage. Alright, I just had to pause the game and unpause it. Alright. That's good to know. That's good to know. Why am I using Wonder White and not the Wonder I intended to use? Wonder Daddy. There we go. Yeah! That's what you get, you little bastard. There we go, Wonder Daddy. Will you hurry up and stand up so I can do my attacking your weak point BS? Oh, here we go. Toss! Toss this motherfucker! Sorry for swearing. Yeah! Coming down! Get his weak point! It's right there! Okay, there's the damage I'm looking for. I know it's not showing the red stuff, but still. Damn it! There's no indication when his, lid is closing. He's standing! Wake up, you bastards! Stop sleeping on the job! Cut him down to size! Aha, he tried to belly flop on me. That didn't work so well. Come on, cut him down! Cut him down! Bigger the claws, faster we cut him down! Get the hell out of there. Now we're talking. And we open him up. That's a glitch too, Wonder Daddy using the gold or the white claws instead of red. There we go. This ought to kill him, hopefully. I messed up. I did the spin attack when I shouldn't have. What am I doing? Damn it! Alright. He's almost dead, though. Get the hell out of the way from me. Ha! I did nothing. Why did I think it would do something? That's why I'm still doing combo damage, apparently, to his face away. Sword attack! Chop him up! Doing very little to no damage to him right now. Ugh. No, not pink, damn it! There we go. Whoa, God! Should have seen that coming. But I didn't. Oh, am I white now? No, I'm still Wonder Daddy. Wonder Daddy. You know what's funny about fighting something this big? When you do this attack to stun the characters, you see the wonders climb up all over them. It's hilarious. Alright. He's gonna shake himself, though. Two, three. There we go. Is he dazed? No. Two, three. Bring it on! We're going to toss this bastard, break his hand, and toss him! Toss him again! Coming down! This gets me down, Fat. Get up there, where am I? Thank you. Just beat the hell out of him. Nothing more. There we go, he dead. Phew! That took a lot longer than I hoped. 7 minutes, really? 7 minutes in game time, that is. Ooh! Ha! Ah. That was close. I was gonna stay on there too. I think this is actually the... Huh. Well. Okay. This is actually the end, I believe. Hey, look, it's Blue.
Blue, are you alright?
Yep, just the only thing hurt is my pride.
Hands off, bro, I'm good.
But... Oh, my back.
I said I'm good! Blue, we're a team. You can't just run off solo.
That's
like
right,
that.
Teamwork,
just
baby.
Nelson says you're a leader, don't make you one, and it sure don't make you mine.
Heh. Hello, Pink.
Blue, put a lid on it. You and your ego put the entire team at risk.
She's right.
Pink, it's all right.
No, I think out of all the other wonders, Green gets the third most screen time, and well, I want to say Pink and Green are kind of tied, because technically you meet Green after Blue and then Pink. But I mean, like, screen time by, like talking wise.
This place is not stable. Out of my way, Bonaparte.
Huh.
I've got some harshing to do.
Harshing?
Nobody who tastes the sting of my Valiantium blade lives to tell the tale.
Vajon did.
Stop it, both of you. That's an order.
Oh, the little cartoon smoke. I love it. And we are all in there. Get it? Yeah! We're all just beating the piss out of one another. Hello, Imora. How are you? Red's love interest. Spoilers. As I said before, multiple times. I love the whole, if it isn't, who are you? Because Red always loves to do those long intros for all the characters, and always loves to give off their titles, too.
He says after he kicks me in the
badonkadonk. Imora, an ally, an enemy. Those of you who played the game, you already know. Those of you who are listening to me play this game, I've spoiled it already for you. Ta-ta for now. Is this the end of the mission? Get the hell out of there! Oh. Gamepad time. Dun-da-da, dun-da-da-da-da-da. Wonder Daddy, da-da-da-da. Climbing the walls now, climbing the walls now, climbing the ceiling, can't move. I think I went the wrong way, that's why. Dear God, what's going on? Let's try it again. Climbing the wall. No. Climbing the wall. Am I supposed to go? Nope, not that way. It's a little weird because they condense the gamepad screen on the TV. All weird like. I think I am actually supposed to. Oh well. I know I'm supposed to climb the walls. Because I remember this part. But where and when I'm climbing them. Let's jump across! There we go. Oh god, I had no idea that was gonna happen. What's going on? Okay, blue's about to go off. Alright, still moving. Blue electrifies you, apparently, because of the whole enemies up there. Everything else is safe. So we thought. And we're running, we're running. Open the door. There we go. Okay, why wasn't the blue electrified that time? Oh, red's electrifying now, huh? My friends are taking out the enemies as we speak. Oh, green's electrifying now, eh? Get away from me! Dear God, I can't see a damn thing with that stupid-ass flare. Tick, 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 tick. Right! Oh. Green. Which reminds... Oh, I can't do that yet. Ha! Ha! I was about to say, which reminds me, I should switch back to Bayonetta, but... There we go. I can't. Just yet. Alright. Over here. Need blue. Open wide. Cookie clack. I was about to say, I could have sworn something explodes down there. Oh. Oh, can't. Can't see. Oh, okay. Now I can see. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to play like this and find out which one he lights up. Huh. Huh. I went in there all blind. Can you believe it? Alright. Let's walk out here with my sword and deflect this beam at him. Suck it. Hello, everybody. This is actually the end of the mission right here. Well then, Operation Clear. Let's see if I got higher than a Constellation Prize, which I originally had. Yeah!
Could have been better.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this Operation playthrough of the Wonderful 101 on 101% Hard. Stay tuned for the next part. My name is Klinkeroth, and I thank you so much for watching.